To help distribute the cinnamon, baking powder, and soda, I whisk them into the flour. The sweetness of the honey is just accentuated by having some salt. Honey is a liquid, so it's adding some denseness to your cake. By adding some sugar to it, we can get a lighter cake. I want to know that there's banana in this cake, so I like to just roughly mash them. This is the way I like it, because then when you cut into your cake, you're going to see and taste banana. Let's see. Look, we did it. And now I can bring over my standard mixer, because I have that butter that we browned earlier. I then incorporate my remaining ingredients, one at a time, for just a few whirls, to ensure the batter comes together smoothly.